We gather today on this beautiful December day. But the beauty of this day is not outside, but inside this church. It is the love that has consumed the hearts of David and Sophia for each other. David and Sophia, you today begin a journey that you will share together in growing together. Treasure it, nourish it, and let it sustain you. For as St. Paul says, it never fails.
Dave has seen me at my best, and he's seen me at my worst. He's what I call a blue chips friend, a friend that can always depend on. What makes Dave such a good friend, what has made him my best friend, is what's gonna make him a great husband and a great father.
To my friends in New York, I say hello. My friends in LA, they don't know where I've been for the past few years or so.
Ever since your relationship started, Dave, Sophia, it seemed natural, it seemed to work, and it seemed to better you both as people. Sophia, you're sweet, you're down to earth. You're so accomplished, yet family oriented. And as Dave's best friend, I couldn't possibly envision more for him. You gotta take it in.
My dearest Sophia, leading up to our big day, people have asked me if I was nervous, and for some reason, the thought of being nervous never even entered my mind. I've never ever wanted something as much, for I must be truly blessed, for here I am today, about to marry the love of my life.
Hopelessly, I feel like there might be something that I'll miss. Hopelessly, I feel like the window closes so soon.
Today give you my heart, to you and to you alone. Thank you for sharing your life with me, because without you, I would be less complete. All my love, Sophie.
My greatest wish for you guys is that through the years, your love for each other will deepen and grow. That years from now, you'll look back on this day, your wedding day, as the day you loved each other the least.